I'd like to talk about used cars, basic transportation. I know that not everybody can afford $4,000 or $5,000 used cars, and right now there's a lot of people who need just basic transportation to take them through the winter. At Alpamonte Ford, we take in 30 or 40 cars a week that maybe you'll sell for $300 or $400 up to $2,000. If you need just basic transportation, cars that maybe have some dings and bangs but will run through the winter, come to Alpamonte Ford in Melrose Park.
Lisa.